Well, I wonder what went through his mind as slowly up the stairs he climbed, turned to shut that door behind before he walked out off the rooftop. In a life that had its share of pain, he somehow kept alive the flame, even though it burnt within, could so easily have consumed him. Well, I don't know what courage is, but a man who comes to all of that and make the choices that he wants, I'll not be one to judge him, 'cause I've made mine, for better or for worse. And I've made mine, for better or for worse. I've a relative lived through a war, most of it spent a prisoner. An experience that seared his mind, though he seldom talks about it. He's got a telescope trained on the moon and sits for hours in his room, as far removed from me and you and the stars that circle around us. But what he took to be humanity had stripped him of his dignity, and all the hearts and minds in you no longer can relate to. Well, I don't know what courage is, but a man who comes through all of that could make the choices that he wants. I'll not be one to judge him, 'cause I've made mine, for better or for worse. And I've made mine, for better or for worse. See, a man who reasoned so, thought he would blind faith in his philosophy, till the only woman he'd ever loved, God sort of took her from him. And of the ideals he espied, they blew like ashes in a fire of anger and confusion, but that eventually destroyed him. You know, he'd words of reason, he'd words of truth, and their only words are not much use. When the articles of faith you choose come tumbling down around you, well, I don't know what loving is, but a man who lives a lie like that can make the choices that he wants. I'll not be one to judge him, 'cause I've made mine, for better or for worse. And I've made mine, for better or for worse. When the sweet devoted wife discovered his adulterous life, she searched and searched for answers and found none nowhere forthcoming. And the pain needed more than she could stand, she took her life into her hands and left behind a wiser man, who all too late discovered, you know, loving for some isn't just a game, and trust betrayed can't be regained.